Special Defense Message from Mr. Lin Yu Sambaugh, National Commander of the American Legion, concerning the Legion's stand in the present crisis. Commander Sambaugh arrived in the nation's capital a few hours ago by plane and will speak to us from the NBC studios in Washington. His subject, the Legion again answers the call. Mr. Sambaugh.
Thank you, Don. At this time, I speak with quiet pride for the more than a million men and women of our country who are members of the American Legion. As their national commander, I speak in their name. And when I say that in this black hour of crisis, the American Legion answers the call. At 4 o'clock this afternoon, I landed by plane at Washington Airport with other Legion officials. Our first act was to call the White House. The American Legion, in that telephone call, assured the President of the United States that although most of us have been in civil life since the end of the First World War,
thank you.